Okay, so in today's video, it's going to be another a solar 3.0 build here. I'm using the sun bracers, which this causes increase the duration of solar grenades and solar melee kills, grant unlimited solar grenade energy for a brief time. I'm going to show you guys my armor mods here, so you guys can see them. They're not going to be really good, because this is my build and my armor is not maxed out. So we're going to use what you guys want to use. I'm using Healing Rift, Balance Glide, using the Snap, Solar Grenade. I'm using the Touch of Flame because our Solar Grenade increases linger duration, periodically emits blobs of lava around its perimeter. Firebolt Grenade increases target search radius and maximum target count. Fusing grenade explodes twice. So this is the reason why I'm using solar grenade, because it goes well with this. I'm using this because while heat rises is active, you have additional dodge while airborne, rapidly defeating targets while your super or weapon grants curve to you. So I'm using Ember Beams because my solar super projectiles have stronger target acquisition. Ember of Torches, powered melee attacks against combatants make you and nearby allies radiant. The Ember of Benevolence, applying restraint cur and radiant to allies grant increased grenade melee and class ability regeneration for a short duration. -10 discipline, but the Ember of Singeing, your class ability recharges faster when you scorch targets. So everybody builds is gonna be different. My build is going to work just as good as yours, or however it works. But this is my build, so yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe, and let's get right into the gameplay. Shit. the fuck? Alright guys, hope you guys really enjoyed that video. That was a little fun ending there, and I hope you guys really enjoy that, and that setup is actually pretty fun to use. Didn't think it was going to be more effective than it actually was, but that is actually insane with Warlock. That's fun. You can use your punching solar ability, and as you get kills with that, it regens. You can use that twice, and you can just keep cycling that, and using your Hailing Rift and your super, it's a badass build. So I hope you guys really enjoy this. Like, subscribe, hit that bell notification, tune in to this video. And if you go to the link in the description, all my social media is down there. So, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.